Hi everybody, welcome back to another episode. Today, we just finished up doing a bunch of vinyl cutting, and we got some stickers to put on the moped, so a couple little cool ones there, and I got some polka dots to maybe give this thing a little bit more of a fun look. But since the last episode, I actually went back in, took the front forks out again, and took another one of the bump stops out. So I think it is a little bit lower now in the front. It rides a little bit the same, but maybe even a little bit worse now that there's just nothing there. So eventually I might be cutting down one of the bump stops and putting that back in, but I'm gonna pull this out, wash it up a little bit, and then we'll get to applying those graphics. Alright, so we got the moped all cleaned up, and now we're going to get to applying some graphics. Here's some of the stuff I made this morning. We got the Calpico logo. Basically, the whole theme around this moped is going to be based on... it's not in the cup holder. Oh, I wish I could just like... There we go. So basically, the whole theme around the moped is going to be kind of like this Calpico bottle. How it's got like these little sort of like polka dots. And then it's got the logo and kind of the pink and blue and white color scheme. So that's kind of what we're going for here. Fits perfectly. You can also kind of get a little bit better look at how much lower the front is. I think it's a decent amount compared to last episode. The rear you can't really tell right now because it's just on the little stand, but front looks like it's decently lower, so I'm pretty happy with that. Guys, are you ready to see this? Here we go. All polka dotted up. I think this looks pretty cool. It gives it a real like retro style. Got the dots everywhere. Even down to the little license plate thing. All the way around here. We got our Marshall logo. I think it's coming together pretty good. Yeah, so I got a couple spots that I left a little bit blank. Well, kind of around here. I'm planning on putting another little logo. Not sure what yet, but I'll just peel up the dots and then I'm gonna put something else here as well. Then also, I have more stickers I'm gonna be putting on the inside of this, but I think we'll save that for another day. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with this. I think it looks pretty cool. All right, well, guys, I think that's going to do it for today's episode. It's just a little bit shorter episode today, but I think we made some good progress on the moped. So in the next one, let's see, what else do we have to do to this thing? So paint the wheels, that's next. I think I'm going to go with like a white, either white. I guess white or pink are really my only options. But so I think paint the wheels white. We're going to get some white fabric and rewrap the seat. What else are we going to do? Eventually, we'll be making some custom aero, like a little kind of front piece here. And then little, I guess you'd call it like an under cowl. And then of course we gotta make a little wing for the back. We've also got a super exciting day planned for tomorrow, so stay tuned on the channel. It's not scooter related, but we're gonna be visiting one of my friends with the Miata and a couple other cars, so stay tuned for that one as well. That'll be pretty fun. I'm excited. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in. I'll see you in the next one.